thank you.
My gosh, you've been doing a lot this year, haven't you?
Yeah, so really, really working my arse off.
Fashion designer.
Oh.
International. Showcased in
Ghana
Fashion Week.
Yeah, and I was honoured as the best designer of African Fashion Festival 2015.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
And of course, she's one of my country ladies.
You're from Wales?
From Jamaica.
Oh, yeah, well.
Got to get that in there. But I mean, like, you've been doing so much. Would you have imagined that, you know, you've come this far?
No. No, but I believe if you've got a passion,
and if
you're passionate about something and you love doing something
and
people enjoy what you're doing, it's about doing something passionate if you're going to get somewhere in life, if you know what I mean.
You've got to go 101%.
150%. My own mother always said to me, you're black. Put 200% in what you're doing.
Wow. And there's no shortcuts as well.
No shortcuts,
So, you know, what are you currently involved with? What are you planning right at this moment?
Okay, I'm planning to go South Africa to South African RVK Fashion Week in September. Uh-huh. And then I'm going to be doing the Nigerian Fashion Week next year, March. But also I've got my Fashion Week in Mayfair, 41 Mayfair, September the 19th. Yeah, so I've got a lot of work. I've got a lot of sewing to do because I like to make my own clothes.
Yes.
Because I like to put the passion and I like to be creative, so I like to do them myself so I can feel like I'm a designer.
Super. Essentially, you are. So you've told me about what you're doing right now, what you're going to be doing in the future.
Well, in the future, I want to have my own production out. I want to have a ready-to-wear Mary Martin London, and I want to distribute all over Africa.
Oh, excellent, excellent. I mean, by the way, what we always do ask people here at iDeLick Media is, are you getting on with your social media?
Okay, not too bad, seeing as I'm doing it myself.
Oh, my days.
And as I sew all the time, I don't really have much time for that, but I try my hardest.
Yeah, because what we're trying to do is catch the temperature of what's going on there, because, you know, it's so much effort into manufacturing and how to say developing and distribution and basically everything to do with the supply chain. But when it comes to the essential part whereby we're now looking to put our brands out and the marketing and everything, it seems like social media, which is a very, very good or a very good strategy to use, you know, people are, how would I say, they're getting there.
Well, I would say the way I was going to do it, I'm doing a lot of promotions, promoting myself as a designer internationally.
Yes.
And then I am also showing that I'm making the clothes myself.
Yes.
And then I'm going to go into production.
Yes.
And hopefully I have like Topshop and the other shops, ASOS, and take my clothes and there you go. Mary Martin London is born.
Mary, we're going to wind it up now.
All right,
but
then,
before you go, I'd like you to tell everyone where they can find you. Websites and all that kind of stuff.
You can find me on www.marymartinlondon.co. And if you want to see my videos, go on YouTube, Mary Martin London Couture Fashion.
Wow, that's fantastic.
You.
Mary, thank you very much for the interview.
Okay, thank you.
I'll see you again. Excellent. Okay, this is how we do it in our country.
Thank you.
Catch you later.